Welcome everyone. In the last episode, we talked about two important numbers. The radius of the universe, 46 billion light years, and the age of the universe of 13.7 billion years. And this brings us to a question. If the universe is 13.7 billion years old, how come that the light coming from the farthest stars traveled a distance of 46 billion light years to reach us? Did it travel faster than the speed of light? Is that possible? Of course not. Nothing can travel through space faster than the speed of light, even light itself. The answer is, the universe is expanding. Edwin Hubble, an American astronomer, discovered in 1929 that every star or galaxy we observe is moving away from us. The more far the galaxy is, the faster it travels away. This finding confirmed the expansion of the universe. The cosmic microwave background. It is the first light emitted by the universe when it was 380,000 years old. By the time it reached us, its wavelength shifted to microwave zone. It is typically the noise we used to see on old TVs when there was no channel to view. The light from the CMB started its journey to Earth from the edge of the growing universe at a radius of 42 million light years, represented by the dotted circle. But due to the universe expansion, it needed 13.7 billion years to reach us. In the same way, the edge of the universe continued its expansion during these 13.7 billion years, to reach a radius of 46 billion light years by now. Since the dawn of history, man looked up in the sky and always thought it is eternal, moving but always returning in cycles, till the first third of the 20th century, no one ever thought that the universe is expanding. Only one illiterate man referred to this fact 1400 years ago. He conveyed to us the below words. And the heaven we constructed with strength, and indeed we are its expander. In his native language, it sounded like this. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم والسماء بنيناها بأيد وإنا لموسعون. But do we know the speed of the universe expansion? Yes, it is measured to be 67.36 kilometers per second for each megaparsec, 3.26 million light years distance. This equals 20.66 kilometers per second every 1 million light year. This number leads to a mind-blowing fact about our universe. This will be our next episode subject. Thanks for watching and see you next episode.